This is the Mic Gillette Band,
and you're listening to the Rickards Show.
Everybody sounds great. You guys are playing New Year's Eve tonight?
Yeah.
And I'll tell you, most of you guys, I mean, everybody in the band's got many. Everybody in the band's a veteran. Mick sounds better during soundcheck than most trumpet players could imagine ever sounding. But I want to say this thing to you first. We were trying to entertain the possibility of grabbing Mick and Megan earlier today, and it ended up being this. When we still had a possibility of getting you earlier today, I was trying to round up a guy named Felton Pilot. I don't know if you know Felton Pilot, but he's the trombone player and the founder of Confunction. And he was on our show, and he is my hero. I love this guy. He's a beautiful human being and a terrific musician. And I said, hey, Felton, we just had Mick on our show. He was like maybe 2 weeks after we talked to you last. And I said, Felton, we just had Mick Gillette on our show. And you know what he said? Mick Gillette is my idol. So I was trying to round him up because he lives in Atlanta. He's in Vallejo visiting his mom and they're playing in San Leandro tonight. And so that was my excuse was, hey man, I think Mick Gillette's coming over to my house today, and then Felton come over, and he couldn't make it anyway, so it didn't happen.
Tell him to hang higher.
Yeah, so speaking of hang higher, what does everybody in this band have planned for after New Year's? Looking forward, where's this band going? And anybody, please, walk up to your mic and chime in.
This is going better.
Jump in.
Please go right.
We're going to Halloween.
All right. Aim higher.
We're going to Disneyland.
We don't mind also plugging the cool establishments around here, so I hear you guys are headed to the Sardine Can.
Sardine Can, we're hearing great things about it. A good friend of ours is having us all as guests. We can go down right now within a few minutes and eat some fish.
Yeah. So, Clinton, you're the MD? Today, can you do that right in your mind because you're capturing this song?
Yes. I've been appointed musical director. That means there's a lot of responsibility on my shoulders to make sure they're singing their tunes.
You know, I can't ignore the striking resemblance between you and Mark, though. Are you guys related? You guys cousins? A long time ago, you were cousins.
We got brothers with a note.
That's right, that's right. Andres, how about you? Tonight's horn arrangements feature John, who's a special guest. He just popped in from New York.
That's the way it is. And I think it's going to be a great augmentation to an already fabulous horn section.
An already fabulous horn section just got a little thicker.
Yeah. Yeah,
not just around the middle.
And your listeners, might be interested in the fact that there's actually three of us in the band who live in Venetia.
Oh, see? We're homeboys.
Local.
Dude's got his Venetian hat on. Ryan's a homeboy. I met Ryan about a year ago at a Christmas party, and we manned the bar together, and for every drink we served, we popped one back, and we were three-quarters drunk before we realized that we weren't gonna cross paths again through the Mic Gillette Band. So, good seeing you, Ryan.
Good seeing you too. Thanks for having us.
Yeah, man. Now, Jason Stewart. Jason and I go way back. Jason.
I'm old talent in this world.
Jason is. He won't tell any of the stories. Jason played my dad's band. My dad is a sax player. And we played in a band together with the late, great Ferd Mangalanis, which. Hey, Ferd, we think about you all the time up there. Anyway. Jason and I were the two youngest guys in the band. So while they were all being off old fuddy duddies, Jason and I were the
young. You're doing what?
We were the young and unruly. I don't know what they were doing, but Jason and I were busy chasing tail.
You're
yeah. And I was in playing with Jason, I learned a whole lot, but he played at my wedding. Yeah. So, yeah, we got plenty of reasons to love you guys. Everybody has plenty of reasons to love the Mic Gillette Band. Megan, you guys recently moved to Oregon. What's that about?
Sometimes you will change the scene. It was, it's been awesome. The kids, my boys are 1 and 3, and they're learning to be raised around
nature
and, you know, learn how to deal with bears as opposed to gang members, which would be nice.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Skipping rocks and being around bushes.
Usually.
They are Gillettes after all.
They are absolutely Gillettes. If you hear a screech in the background, that's one of mine.
Yeah. They've been running around this place. They're going to have an interesting book to write just about running around unattended while you guys were doing soundcheck. Man, I wish we actually caught that on the audio. But evidently, Megan was bad at Santana shows while Nick was busy on stage.
I used to sleep on the speakers.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would just fall asleep.
You were conditioned.
I was.
Yeah. So, Pete, we're going to let these guys go get something to eat. But before we do that, we have, what do you have to add?
You guys are great. We love you guys. Thanks for squeezing me in a few minutes here for us. Happy New Year to all you guys. Have a great show. Enjoy that restaurant. It's awesome. Thank you.
Thank you, fellas. We sure appreciate the attention.
All right. Take it easy.
Let's go eat.
That worked.